Hey guys, she's not doing so welcome good. Back to part 4 of
just
Horizon
kept banging on Londra's door, begging him to save her.
Yeah.
I told her he was gone, but she just kept wailing. They had to drag her out.
That was the last recording. Everything else is from before 2065.
How many logs did you find?
Yeah.
Well, 3.
Well,
no,
4.
Yeah.
4 entries, 4 digits.
2020.
The recording said this Evelyn was looking in the data for the code. Let's try to find it.
Okay.
It looks like that unlocked another console.
Bye.
Maybe check that other console.
The console.
Oh. That one.
This display is an archive for Londra's asteroid missions over the years. It looks like I can navigate it with my focus, so I'm not tied to the console.
Okay. Playing the first log. Uploading it to your focus too for reference.
2050. A year of triumph. That first mission silenced 1,000 naysayers. When we acquired the asteroid, they held their breath. When we returned with the wealth of planets, they came crawling, hats in hand. Ah, that flight will always be dear to me. And to history.
Never mind.
See those rocks floating around the Earth? I see data on them with the focus. Hang on. I think this is the year the log mentioned, but there are 2 numbers. Which one is for the code?
He mentioned the flight. Sounded like it was pretty special for him.
Must be the flight number, then.
Yeah. That could be the first digit of the code. No data
in
that
one. Not a bad start. Let me know when you're ready to hear the next log.
Okay, let's hear the next one.
Accessing it now.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum on that rock is worth the risk. Once we grab it, I'll make Evelyn a platinum ring so she can wear our success wherever she goes.
What a great guy. No year in this log, just a mention of platinum.
I swear, Xbox, I got better connections. I don't know why. There's rocks flying everywhere. Is that normal? Is that the guys that's jump about in the air?
I don't know, darling.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum on.
These asteroids must have had platinum.
Right. Keep scanning till we find it.
Right, so the last number's 5 then.
Oh, what one is this? Oh. I suppose I've got this myself.
Okay. Right, so the last number is 5.
Mm-hmm. yeah, you have seven.
Maybe try cycling through the years. Might be another asteroid we can scan.
You open that mission to the whole log. And go on to the next one. I can't remember. It's fucking, it's annoying. So, good luck.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum.
That's fine, darling. Ah, right, hang on.
Because in the end, the ones you can't use will be red, all the others will be lit up.
Yeah.
Which ones are which?
Right, hang on.
You've got to word it.
Right.
It's corrupted. On to the next. No data. There's nothing on that one. No data in that one.
So, what's this one? Tons. 4,000 You what?
Tempted to buy Padme.
Well, you got enough V-Bucks, haven't you?
Enough to buy me and you one.
Six.
Oh, platinum. This must be the right mission. But which number?
Not sure. I'll replay the audio log.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum on that rock is worth the risk. Once we grab it, I'll make Evelyn a platinum ring, so she can wear our success wherever she goes.
Don't think it's the flight number this time.
Yeah. The log mentioned the amount of platinum.
Figure it out?
Think so.
Let me know when you're ready for the third one.
Ready.
Okay, here it comes.
Accident has disturbed the ants, lawyers and publicists swarming into damage control, carping about incalculable losses. Now what they don't see is that each death is a lesson in complacency, inspiring us to future excellence.
He doesn't see his workers as people, does he? This one mentions miners. Eight people lost their lives, and Laundra shrugged it off like it was nothing? I'll leave it to you to pick the right number.
Well, we've got three digits. Just one more to find.
Guess we'll know for sure when we plug them all in. Ready for the next log.
Let's hear it.
Playing it now.
My chief competitor tried to block me in Congress. But I'll have that cobalt no matter how many years it takes to dig out. Xiaolu Lunar Resources can stay on the moon. Everything else belongs to me.
Okay, I think I know what to look for.
All right, one second. There. I uploaded the last of the logs to your focus.
Thanks. As soon as I find the last number, I'll enter the full code upstairs.
Let's have a look. Data points.
Fuck off, you cunt.
Right.
Bugging the fuck out of me now, that is.
I found Evelyn in the control room, rooting through the logs for.
Okay. 2050.
The fourth log mentioned both Cobalt and the Xiao Lu Lunar Company.
So we need a mission log with
Xiao Lu and Cobalt. Yep.
YouTube. And Outlook. Is there anywhere else I can look? Right, hang on, what's the numbers here? 3, 4.
Fucking moon! My god, what is it with the fucking abilities now? They've slowed down your speed.
How many numbers are there? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, I have.
Oh, fuck off the game. Fucking hate this game, I really do.
Well, come off of it then. Don't break another controller. What do I can do here? Right.
What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on with this game?
I don't know.
You still on that code?
Yeah, it's fine, I'm working it out myself.
I honestly can't remember how I did it. I know you go through the logs, you gotta listen through them. It's something to do with you read through them, but you can only read through one, can't you, at the moment?
No, I can read through all of them now.
You've gotta work out what numbers there is.
Yeah.
One of them is the codes, one of them is this, it's like this.
No, why are you lighting up a thing? Thank you. Right, so that one. Right. We do. No, not that. Notebook. Data points. Is there any more data points then? Relic ruins. Right, heaven mission control. See, there's one more log I need.
Up then.
One of those moments where you just can't be bothered.
Oh, fuck's sake, the fucking.
Maybe we need to revisit the second log.
Oh my god, the fucking accuracy on these
wow.
guns.
You actually did it.
There we go.
This must have been Laundra's living quarters.
Yeah.
Right at the center of where he worked.
I did, yeah.
Let's see what we can find.
Ooh, ancient gun.
That relic. Is it some sort of old gun?
A gift from a so-called friend. A reminder to always watch your back. I wonder what that's about.
What's this for?
Ooh, looks like a headgear.
It's some kind of award, I think. Laundra's wife was pretty well known in her time. Strange he'd keep this around. Sounded like they weren't on the best of terms at the end.
Love can make it hard to let go.
What have we got here? Anything else?
Security logs for the facility. There's a recent entry.
Whoa, hello.
I'm growing impatient, Nova.
Data retrieval is almost complete. I've primed the north array for beamcast.
Like a little guardian.
And you're acquiring everything from aeronautics and special ops, yes, including the files on MSP.
Correct. There. Ready for transmission. It's a shame we have to revive that particular program, though.
Nova, darling. Very difficult task ahead of us. We can't afford to go soft. Reduce your empathy matrix by 15%, please.
Adjusted.
Wonderful. Transmit the files immediately so we can get the hell out of here. This place feels like a goddamn tomb.
What was all that about?
The North Array sounds like a transmitter. If we can find it, maybe we can track Laundra to whatever hole he crawled into.
Sure, but... what did he come back for?
I'll explain later. Let's find a way out.
Okay. But I'll hold you to that.
You go back out the way we came. This looks
okay,
like
transmitter should be somewhere
big
nearby.
Open area.
That big statue looks promising.
Those machines are in our way. Gotta clear them out.
Over here we did, there's some more over there. Why does that look like a very big area? Something big is gonna come this way.
Yeah.
What are you playing? Oh!
Well, that's a great time to begin.
Aloy, seriously?
I think that's the last of them. Now let's take a look at that statue.
That thing better have answers.
Oh, down here.
Looks like this is part of a transmitter. Okay, Mantra. Where are you hiding? Got you. Data was sent to a location west of here.
Data on what? I need to know what's going on. What was going on in that hologram back there? And why exactly did Landra come here? And what is he doing with my people?
He used them to dig up this place to find some old data. Part of it has to do with something called MSP, which I've never heard of before, but the rest... I think he's trying to build a ship to get off this world and into the stars.
Off this world? Why would anyone want to do that? There is something you're not telling me. Oh, you're just like a diviner, full of secrets.
Oh yeah?
Well, what about you?
The way you reacted to that mural back in the ruin? Care to explain?
Fine. I guess we'll both hold our tongues for now.
All right, look. The important thing is that we know where Landra went, and that's probably where he took your people. Me. And your sister.
Oh,
you're right. Of course. I should report back to the Admiral before we go any further. I'll use the boat we saw from the air to return.
Okay. I'll find you there later.
Missing in here then. Oh, this one. Oh, 5. Okay. Oh, wait, hang on. Hunter. Warrior should be done. Steam Machine Master. Do that one. Data points. Ah, there was one more data point in there. Right.
Seika was really fired up. Telling her about Nemesis. I can't do that to her. Not now. Not when she's worried about her sister. It's too much of a burden. Right? For now, maybe I should focus on something else. I think we need Seika and it's time to pick up Hunter's trail.
Come on, Dan, you fucking piece of weak shit. Fuck's sake, game, fucking register my shots, you piece of shit.
I gave my report to the Admiral. Apparently, some of the crew have called for me to be stripped of rank and cast out.
I'm so sorry, Seika. That must be really hard to take.
It doesn't matter. Where are we headed next?
Well, we know where Londra sent the data from his old company. Somewhere on the mainland, north of where we met. Should be able to fly there.
Yeah, about that. Let's take my skiff this time instead.
Not a fan of flying, huh?
I'm a marine. I'll take the water over the skies any day.
All right. I'll take your skiff.
Should we get going?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Follow me. Nice and easy. And, unlike flying, if you fall off, you don't die. Open water ahead, complete Zen disappearing behind us, along with everyone in it.
Why do you put up with that? I mean, I get what it's like to feel as if an entire tribe's against you. I would have stormed out of there a long time ago.
It wasn't always like this. I was a good Marine. A good sister. Felt like I belonged. That belonging is a kind of strength. One that keeps me going even in the roughest seas. When you have something like that, you can't cast it aside.
I see. You know, your people don't know how lucky they are to have you.
I don't know about that.
I do. Well, it seems like the coordinates are leading us towards that horse.
That thing gives me the creeps. On clear nights, we can see it from the camp looming over us. Shore! More of our boats!
Then we're on the right track.
I'll take us in!
Oh, yeah.
Okay. The coordinates point to somewhere up the hill.
After you.
There we go. So we did a save. We're in Hollywood. we can't use that to go up. Okay.
Definitely seems like we're heading for the Metal Devil. Why would Londra send his data here?
I'm not sure. It's an odd place to bring a bunch of Quen, too.
I just hope we find them. My people were here, all right. Looks like they headed further up the hill.
Coordinates lead that way, too.
Boop.
Londra must have set it up.
Doesn't look like there's a way past it.
Some kind of device on the other side.
I think I can scan it.
All right. Let's see what's on this thing.
It looks like there's something further in.
Some kind of compound. Londra might be in there. You're missing people, too.
I'm not seeing a way past the barrier.
There. It's some kind of power generator. Hooked up to the arm of the Horus. Londra's figured out how to get part of it working again.
A metal devil can't actually wake up, can it?
I'm not sure. But at least right now, it must be how Londra's powering the barrier.
So if we can find a way to shut down those generators, it should
come. That's what happens in Team Rumble, though.
It's worth a shot, at least.
No.
Looks like there are two of them
nearby. Where you can't do tasks.
I've done tasks here.
Come on, let's get going.
It's the sprint. It takes so long for it to gather back up again. You're literally running so down.
The generator should be back down.
That's the speed you go normally.
149. Oh, okay. 181. 149. Oh, I think we got some froggy foggies here.
To a lot of trouble to power that shield.
Whoa.
Got a couple of our big ugly friends too. Ugh, some more eggs.
Just follow my lead.
Make sure we get everything done. Right. Fine. I can't do that. I haven't got any. Oh, come on.
come on, I had a gold gun for fuck's sake. Sort this shit out, game. Come on, fucking die, you cunt.
Woman.
Fucking aim and fire! What's special to get away?
Ah!
She can't move. I could grapple in for a big hit. You sure know how to handle that weapon!
What's the thing? What am I hitting? There we go. One down. One generator is here, so we'll probably do this one. Hey Lord, what?
My god, it's so nuts. How can people play this with so much shit going on? So ridiculous.
Right, let's see. Oh, I see the little
okay. Let's see if we can shut this thing down.
Orbit ship. There we go. There you
go. Some kind of power core. I can't even call it my own. Seika, I need you to shoot the core.
Where is she? That's why I don't play Team Rumble.
Her.
Yeah.
Is it me?
One down. Not for the other generator.
Who? Aloy or the other girl?
Aloy? God, Jesus Christ, Aloy's a pain in the ass.
Ooh, what's this? Something I can't search. Right. So the other one's down there. Oh, I see. He actually eats them. He eats them.
Both.
Yeah.
Have
I got what?
Disc ones.
Yes, I have. Yeah. Those ones.
Yeah, go to it. Go to that one.
The acid one. The acid shredder and shock shredder. And tear. Tear. Alright.
Do you special with that one?
Okay.
Do you have to do special?
I'll learn as I go along, darling.
If you aim down sight, hit that.
Yeah.
See, when you aim down sight, hit the aim down sight, you can get your move goes different. Go to the other one, because you're trying to give me advice here. Go to that one there. Put it up.
I must already have it, darling.
Let's get this done!
It's alright, darling. No bugs.
A few more hits till it's brittle. These things are really annoying me. Hey, Lloyd. Over to me, have ya?
I like that. Yeah.
There's a forfeit. Where the fuck have you gone?
No.
Seriously, go into the fucking thing, boy. Why don't you?
There.
You're back.
Now we can focus on the generators.
Alright, there we go.
No, Aloy, here.
Vega?
Yeah, on it!
Hurry up!
Oh, piss off, you fucking idiot!
Come on, do it, thank you! Right, I'm gonna end it there and I'll do another video later. Bye for now!
I hope my people are in there.